Antarctic, where temperatures can plunge to minus 60 degrees Celsius and beyond, and where winds gust upwards of 300 kilometers an hour, has attracted explorers and scientists for over 200 years, many of them British. One of their most famous explorers, Robert Falcon Scott, first visited this region on the Discovery in 1901. So it's appropriate that this latest expedition was launched from that same vessel, now berthed in London's Dockland. One of the